If you need a heat exchanger capable of handling extreme heat transfer duties with long temperature programs and high flow rates, then we have the ideal solution for you. The new Alfa Laval Packinox Plus exchanger is designed for demanding positions with high pressure and temperatures and can offer outstanding thermal performances in combination with a very low pressure drop and a minimal capex. My name is Thierry Sour and I am Managing Director of Alfa Laval Packinox. Joining me today is my colleague Bertrand Bouzet, one of our Packinox specialists. And in this video, we will introduce you to some of the many benefits that offer Packinox Plus. So Bertrand, can you please describe what makes a Packinox Plus so special?
Yes, thank you Thierry. Packinox Plus heat exchanger combines the respective benefits of shell and tube and plate heat exchanger. Basically, it is a plate heat exchanger with a cylindrical pressure vessel. The pressure vessel enables the unit to run at high temperature and high pressure. And since the heat transfer is made in a plate pack, it is much more efficient than a traditional shell and tube heat exchanger. As a matter of fact, a single Packinox Plus heat exchanger enables to exchange more duty than a system consisting of multiple large shell and tubes. And since Packinox Plus solution is more compact, investment and installation costs are much lower. I would also like to mention that Packinox Plus technology is similar to the market-leading technology we are using for our standard Packinox model that is installed in some of the most demanding, heat transfer demanding position in the refineries, all refineries, and for more than 30 years.
Great. So Packinox Plus can be utilized in a wide range of applications and optimized for highly asymmetric flows, for example, for gas-to-liquid duties or gas-gas duties. Can you please tell us more about this?
Absolutely, Thierry. Packinox Plus solution is always engineered to order and optimized for specific conditions under which it will be utilized. Thanks to Alfa Laval innovation that we call Flexflow, we are able to optimize the flow geometry of each stream in order to ensure the unit is able to maximize the heat transfer with an optimized pressure drop, even for an highly asymmetric flows.
Thank you, Bertrand. So if your process includes demanding heat transfer duties, please contact your Alfa Laval representatives to discuss how Packinox Plus can optimize the thermal efficiency in your plant. Thank you for watching.